So debts would be periodically cancelled. The year of Jubilee. Babylonia chose every 30 years as the likely reign of a ruler. The Bible chose 7, the lucky number. A 7-year ever-normal granary would get you through a drought. Why? These were no bleeding-heart liberals. No. Debt cancellation was to restore balance. If all your subjects are in hock to creditors, you cannot rule them. So you eat their sins, redeem their debts, free them and their wives and kids from debt bondage. Alleluia.